George. I'll be right back. Just need to do a quick refresh. If you guys see anybody walk by, Gina, about 40 minutes, 40, 50 minutes, let me know. Hi, Andy. We're at the in the lobby of the Ritz-Carlton, and they're headed over to the pre-ceremonies, which is the awards that they give out off the television. And the pre-ceremony start at 12:30. So I leave that on and I run and I take some pictures. Inside the lobby, they're going over to the pre-ceremony. Red carpet starts at 3. So this is actually the pre-ceremony.
Breakfast is good, but it's not good.
I don't know. He's going to be at the pre-ceremonies. Yes, I am. See? And see, hold on. That's the big one. Sit here because that way I don't run out of charge while I'm in here. Yeah, I think a lot of them are the composers, the writers. There'll be a few other songs. I missed that out. Recognize anybody? What man in pink? Over this way? That guy?
Mark
That's right. Those are the handsome one and the caring one. Yeah, the pre-ceremonies will last about 2 hours. And then you'll hear on the Grammys, they'll give out the awards that they awarded earlier. And that's what this is.
We're not crowding you, are we?
I was just going to ask you that.
No.
I'm live streaming, so.
Cool.
Live streaming.
Nice.
Live streaming.
Yeah.
People are already drinking. Picking out the dresses that are pretty, and I'll run and take a picture too. It's at 5 o'clock Pacific time. Thank you. Foley down here too. The red carpet starts at 3. Pretty well in the hotel for the pre-ceremony, but they take him over on the red carpet. I know, right? Joe's not sure if he's going to be able to make it because he's still in pain. No, I'm just sitting in the regular lobby. Which guy? I'll have to post the one that you saw. The one that was in the bow tie? Or... yeah, he said he was still in a lot of pain. He sent me a text earlier. Ouch. Is somebody in pretty yellow? see me sitting down taking pictures. These people over here. I'll turn a little bit so you can see. Yeah, I'm not looking forward to the rain later. I know. It kind of sprinkled a little bit earlier, but it's headed this way. Oh, where are the power outages at, Neptune? Oh, that's not good.
I wouldn't know who I'd be like. Hey, dude.
I saw Mrs. L.A. I think I was seeing people like.
Oh, I know. I went one year with my friend. The year he won his Grammy was Aerosmith for Living on Edge.
Really, that's really great.
I was there for the pre-ceremony and the show. It was a long day. Okay, hold on. Hold on. I'll just hold it up. We're live on TikTok as she put in for nominations for a song.
Hi, everybody. I do a live on Instagram called Live with April Diamond. At April Diamond Music. I have a song right now that's playing on about 4 national new music charts. It's charting, moving its way up in many different markets on radio stations around the country. It's called Feel So Good. And if you go to abeldiamond.com and you go to April Diamond Music on Instagram, you're going to see everything that happens today at the Grammys. We're going to celebrate At my record company, Total Music, all of the great records that we have released this year have done incredibly well.
Later, nothing.
And this year,
and we had no idea how much our drinks were.
I will be touring through Europe.
5, 6, 7 drinks.
Touring around the U.S.
Just
happened last week.
Was like,
very exciting.
I don't even know if that was good or not.
Feels so good.
Now, are you also on, do you have a TikTok as well?
Yes, I'm April Diamond.
Follow her on Instagram and TikTok.
Yes.
And check her out on her website.
April. On my website, aprildiamond.com. On Instagram, April Diamond Music. On Facebook, at April Diamond Music. And on X, or Twitter, at I'm April Diamond.
Thank you, April.
Thank you. I appreciate it. Please tag me in those pictures.
I will tag you on Instagram and TikTok. Got her on April. I want to tell her. Tell her.
Yes,
she's also April Diamond Official on YouTube. See, this came in handy.
That's me. That's me. No.
No, I don't eat it at all. Zero.
I don't get it. Like, I mean, I get the business side of it,
yeah,
but I don't get the...
Like, when we were like, oh, we have to have an Instagram.
The impetus to do it?
Yeah.
Or like, the impetus to follow it?
Yeah.
I don't get either. I guess I get the impetus like to do it, but to follow it, that's what I mean.
Yeah, no, I
yes, we're in the Ritz-Carlton lobby. Had a delicious breakfast earlier.
I literally have...
Yeah, I think so. I think I got about, what, about 15, 20 minutes left?
Yeah, it's very 23.
Just say about 12:20.
I'm like...
And then I'm going to take a little bit longer break and hit the bathroom.
Yeah, no.
There's actually another really cool service, impact.com, I think. I'll send it to you. So, I interviewed with them when I was unemployed. I was unemployed for 15 months, so they were one of the many people last year. They're in Santa Barbara. So what they do is they do, their platform is based on essentially different answers. And even operate at scale. So all you have to do is like deal with one platform and you can essentially pay a multitude of things. So you can have one person manage all the accounts.
Yeah, so
I don't need Instagram, I mean
TikTok. This will work me for a long time.
And we are with Jody Park.
But all they do is work with them.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I'll have the photos up on Instagram and TikTok later.
Very easy. Just get a few of his influencers, just like ping us and then the followers.
Yeah, but it's super easy because they do everything.
Patsy, who's Patsy Hurl?
All they do is just say, okay, here are the limits that I want. This is the viewership that I want. And then what they'll do is they'll just be on auto drive because
this is the Grammy pre ceremony. People going over to the pre ceremony, which starts at 12:30.
You know, you just need the one social media manager. Like, they just manage that platform for you.
I don't know.
But she wants
it's
to
such
do
a smart idea.
She wants to run.
Well, yeah.
Why?
Well, you got it. Yeah.
And she's like, I'll just get someone to help her. Ping it, like it.
I'm saying about myself. There's a guy over here.
You mean I care, but I care.
There's a whole bunch of people right here.
It's
a nice day.
But it's good to
yeah.
Especially, I mean, if you need to go over and above all five.
Which man in the pink? Well, we'll have to look him up later. The man in the pink. Somebody recognized somebody and I watched where? So I said, well, we'll catch him later.
So,
Was it the one I took a picture of earlier? I don't know who Davio is.
Well, he texted me this morning. He's like,
Wish with Beats.
Okay, you're doing well in the store.
What were they wearing? Yeah, it's noon. This is a real behind the scenes look.
They said.
I forgot to tell Joe that it actually starts, that it starts early. I forgot about the pre-ceremony. Oh, I gotta get this dress.
It actually doesn't look too bad.
Told me I look cute. This is the people going over to the pre-ceremonies, which starts in 25 minutes. So they actually start handing out the awards for the Who's Dobie Gray? Did I miss somebody? Not at the pre-ceremonies. I got in there a few times. Ooh. Hold on.
Oh, yeah. She's very bright.
Oh, TikTok.
Sure.
Let me raise it up so I can see your face. And who am I with today?
My name is Matt Ackerman, and I'm Daniel Loyola, and we are here attending the Grammy Awards.
Are you nominated for anything? Or
no, but we're part of the Recording Academy, and we're really excited to be here to support music.
Awesome.
And see Dua Lipa. And see Dua Lipa.
Yes.
Awesome. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
They said, sing you from the 70s. See my chat notes who everybody is.
There you go.
Oh, great.
Yes.
Thank you.
And let me show you. This is my TikTok.
Okay.
This is your TikTok?
It's my YouTube.
It's YouTube. There we go. Okay. I'm just pulling it up right now. There's a little bit of a glow on it.
Sorry. Yeah. Thank you.
There's another
flag. Yeah, I know. I stopped.
All right. Thank you so much.
Four is not good.
I want to get the glare.
Hollywood happiness.
Okay. Yeah, thank you.
Thank you very much.
I guess I should have another one for all my social media. My main one is on my YouTube, so. I got pictures, Andy, of the suit. I will post it for you. He's not here yet. Hopefully he'll be here. Hold on, I got a text. No.
Welcome. all the we have all the tomorrow though. We should go see what you do now.
Like our
guys, I'm gonna get this dress. Look at these beautiful nails. And who am I with?
Miss D.
Miss D.
From Florida.
From Florida. And are you nominated for anything today? Or?
Well, I'm with the group that is. Yes.
Okay, can you say or not yet?
The Blind Boys.
The Blind Boys? I've heard of them. Well, good luck and congratulations to them.
Thank you.
Bye-bye. Everybody loves those nails.
Your nails are beautiful. Can I take a picture of my daughter? I would love to see that.
I want to get a...
Actually, I want to get the picture, too.
What do I have to do? I have to scan it? Is that
so cool? Yeah, you can tell you to take a picture. You can get the same thing.
Gotta charge my battery. My camera battery. I knew it didn't have much on it. Hold on.
Sorry.
The pre-ceremony start at 12:30, the red carpet at 3, and the actual ceremony start at 5.
Love it.
Yeah, I started to, but I didn't because of the rain. But hold on. This is what I got.
Get ready.
Hold on. Hold on. And I'll show you what I'm wearing. Did you see what I had on, Andy? That, which one? The one that I hugged? Wait a minute, hold on. That's Steven. You want to say hello to everybody on TikTok?
What's happening, TikTok? Y'all already know what it is. Country boy Steve already live in the place. It's Grammy weekend.
Little Jim. Who's Little Jim? Maybe you guys saw somebody that I... Okay, I'm going to put my jacket back on because it is cold. Thank you, Andy. I'm putting my jacket back on because it is cold. It's like New York cold. It's that wind. That's how I dress because of the... But I'm going to have to charge my battery here on my camera. My bracelet fell off that Joe gave me. I got a tiny hand. No, that's not Lizzo. I'll find a place to charge my camera later. Now I know why you need two batteries. won't, the way this charger thing is, it won't go down. Okay, good. We don't want you here anyway. This is at the Ritz-Carlton lobby. I gotta figure out how to charge my battery. I knew I should have left it fully charged. That's right, Andy. I'll log out in a minute. I love the suit. The gold suit. I'll just have to hold my camera, my phone up for a minute. Which comment did you want to pin? I'll walk you through it. Did you get it, Andy? Awesome. Or Gina, somebody got it for you. I think that might have been Gina that pinned it for you. You're welcome, Susie. Looks like I'm coming up on a low, so it'll be a good time to take a break pretty soon. But I'm going to wait till 12:30, and I'm going to take a bathroom break. Tell me when it's 12:25, and I'll restart. 3 minutes. I'm going to start in 3 minutes. Restart. My life thinks you look like Matt Damon.
I don't look like Matt Damon.
But I thought I would point it out.
Looks like you're having fun on there.
Yes.
It's going to be a great day.
Yes, it is. So who are we anyway?
We're nobody with lots of friends. Nobody important.
But they still said you're handsome.
I appreciate it.
Say thank you, Andy, and everyone. Yeah, he is.
One of expectations.
It goes live at 5:00 my time for the actual ceremonies. The red carpet starts between 2:30 and 3. 1 minute. I'm gonna go ahead because there's a low. I'm gonna sign out and I'm gonna hit the bathroom too. And I'll be back in a little bit. All right, I'll see you guys later.
Okay.